I thought I was so close to figuring something out where I could move the character around with the flipbooks and state machines, but I can only get him to jump straight forward. I can't get him to jump or idle in any other direction. So I have to figure out how to do state machines with the numerator and drown him. He needs to die.